by Baxter and Orton against Van Dam, Sheamus, and Roman Reigns. The big guy Ryback out here. What he was doing.
This is a strategy meeting here.
He's growling.
That's being the quarterback in that huddle.
Yeah, right.
Van Dam's legal, so is Randy Orton. What is Ryback doing?
He's trying to communicate.
So I guess you ran out of gas after your tirade for the last 15 minutes.
What Ryback is doing. Ryback's trying to speak English, okay? It's not exactly easy to him, all right?
He lacks the power of conversation, just not the power of speech, right?
Rob Van Dam, wow. Van Dam. Standing moonsault to Orton. And Orton towers at it, too. This is the WWE act as Roman Reigns comes into the matchup.
And listen to that reaction.
And he deserves all of it. Incredible victory by Reigns last night.
Get your ass up!
And you know, it may have been a little lady luck with Reigns' victory. Only time will tell. We don't know. It's his first really big single match of SummerSlam.
Only you would find a way to take some of the shine off the win of Roman Reigns.
It's a test of time, Michael. You know that. Reigns a 12-time world champion. That's what makes superstars.
Of course it is, John. Maybe you got to start somewhere, right?
Look, we didn't know if Paige was a flash in the pan. Turns out she wasn't.
Paige?
Well, when Paige first won the match and the day after WrestleMania, we wonder if she's a flash in the pan. Time has said she was.
Yes.
That's what you said. You said she was a flash in the pan.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.